What is this place called?
Anteporta.
Trier.
Huh?
Trier.
Trier.
Yeah, we're in Trier.
We are in Trier.
If you are in Trier, go to
Anteporta. If you are in Trier, go to Anteporta.
And check out Chris.
And check out Chris. Give him a nice compliment, keep him company. Give him a hug. However, I will say that this hotel is amazing. I mean, from the get-go, when we just got here, the
what was the guy's name?
Chris,
the receptionist, like, looked outside when we were wondering if this place was closed or not inside the car. He was very nice. He showed us where to park. He like ran out there in his tuxedo. And it was so nice. Oh, his suit. He ran out there with his suit. He was super nice, super hospitable,
professional.
Like unlike anything we've seen, he actually carried our bags. He chose the heaviest one. And then he did like the whole, what was that movie, Adam Sandler? Mr. Deeds.
Snuck up on me there.
I am very, very sneaky.
He did a whole Mr. Deeds thing where we went into an elevator, went up, and then he was right there in front of the elevator.
Jeez, I'm crawl, how'd you get down here so fast?
Sneaky, sir.
But he was like right there waiting, opening the door. It was just hilarious. Yeah, he deserved a tip. He was real cool. He was nice. I'm really liking the more countryside of Germany rather than the developed urban main city of Munich. Much nicer here. Much relaxing and homey.
Nothing's going on.
You gotta press the button.
I am.
Did you turn it off?
Yeah, I don't know. I put it back on. The camera's too complicated.
Oh my goodness.
Okay.
That was the sign, Mom. That was the wall.
That was the back of the sign.
That was the back of the sign.
It's a tunnel! Inside a tunnel! Oh, camera!
Driving along the Rhine River, and it's a windy road full of vineyards, and it's teasing my brother because there's a bunch of wine on the walls. We're here at the Rhine River, and we're gonna eat at a restaurant we ate at 9 years ago, and it's still here. And it looks like a little castle on top of the bridge. And from what we can remember, after being so wasted, it was a very good place to eat and drink. Make sure you take some time out to go walk around and sightsee and enjoy and check out all the local stores that are around your hotel.
Wine. Ready to drink.
So this spot is
time, we gotta make it to a friend's barbecue. But we did get our wine.